Only an 86 rating in eSports FC. Time to prove them wrong.